Alright, let's go back to this. Yes, I left chapter 1 and now I'm on to chapter 2. 3, 2, 1, go! Oh, yeah. Na 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 I hope the camera is aligned with the screen. He has a heart attack. I don't know if I can really help. Can I? Okay, so I have the whole team. But I can't really change everyone to Agnian classes yet, so I'm just gonna. I think, yeah, what's fair, then I'm gonna try to only play as the Agnian classes until I get the class tutorial. Right, I guess what else do I have? Fine. Alright. What do I want? And I'll probably keep it this way. As for you. You said get can I I'll put this. Okay, so you get break back. And you get toppled. And yeah. I don't know what to replace though. I'll replace Crush Out. I'm gonna replace a Rugged Slash. Okay. I feel like that's fair until the class tutorial. I'll probably control send it. All under control. Yeah.
Can't forget our progress update.
And also what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna use the expansion pass.
Because I mostly want Eno from the second one. Might as well take the first one too. Want to get this accessory? Glass memory. To balance. Silver belt. So yeah, I didn't really get anything. Cool. That's awful right there. I do not want to fight another wolf. Yeah. I have to say bye. Is there anything here? Just case? I don't think I'll ever use it. But... might as well. And now we go to the place where we want to go. Because it'd be time for the actual change. Chapter 1 was only beginning. Let's see what do we get. Cool. Can I not go up there? Performing in this game sucks. Okay, no, maybe not so much. Yeah, yeah, it's still better than XC1 at least. But like, ah. XC2 and XCX were the best ones. Honestly. Yeah, with 6 characters, I should be able to handle this guy. Yeah. I should be able to do this quest right now. Although the elite could be something, but I feel like I should be able to do it. What? So only have two.
Mm-hmm.
come on. Message, yeah. Right. I mean, it's also fast. I can't believe it failed it. Oh, God. I don't know if I'll do more of this. We'll see. This is the only mandatory in the family. Also, now we get the auto substitute right after this. That's kind of cool. But more importantly, what do we get right? Like, what do we get even right after this is. Wait, no, I don't want this. We'll get the classes soon. Okay, nice. I'm trying to get away. It doesn't want to. Okay. Yeah. Fixed it. Alright, I fixed it. I'll just accept the quest and if I happen to actually do it, maybe. Oh wait, no, this one is done upon orders. I'm never gonna do this again. Bye. I'm never doing this. Lul. So I still have the tutorial. In the tutorial, I have to get the Kevesi classes on the Agnian characters. But then, right after, like, once we go to Furnace, we'll be able to begin the challenge for real. Right now, I have to just follow the tutorial to the end. Thank you. So it's so long, but it's necessary if you want to make it like the other tutorials, but like so long. So I can't change anything right now. I'll be able to do that after I did this tutorial right there. Indicated on the map. So let's go with that. ASAP. How did I get it twice? Like, I got the shooting twice, right? Now I should be able to change classes. So. Yeah. Now begins the true challenge. So you stay on Zephyr, you go back to Zephyr. You stay on Tactician, you go back to Tactician. You stay on Ogre, and you go back to Ogre. Alright, that's gonna be lovely, and no master art. Poof. Poof. And poof. Okay. Yeah, alright, so I need, I'm gonna put the same. Yeah, no missed the skill. Say access break two. So yeah, next classes are going to be Teach and Eno, and that's probably pretty much it. That's going to suck for a long while. Okay, two Augurs, two Tacticians, two Zephyrs. And then I'll be able to swap those classes for the time being. But swap those classes around. But yeah, not gonna be a creative team until I get to be able to recruit Teach and stuff. Because I don't think I can go back right now. Oh, it's also the towers, okay. Where should I go? Where should I go? The locker kind of want XP for now. Miss. How is Noah already pretty much dead? Uh-oh, the two healers have died, and I've died too. Yeah, alright. So even if it's 6 weak enemies, or relatively weak enemies, it's still 6 enemies, so they can easily gank up on you. Okay, I'm gonna just follow the story path for now. I should probably just do that. Though the cave fight is gonna be something. With the main restrictions. When do you get teach back? When do you get, when can you go back for teach? Because it's the only hero I can try to get after Ethel. That's gonna be something. So only teach and Ino until the Pentelus region. Just like a little bit. But until I get Juniper, so that's... I guess that's Izzard, right? That still only gives me... two healer classes and one defender. Like, no... No attacker classes. Well, I guess that's Alexandria, but like Alexandria and my level would be pretty much impossible. Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
times from two wolves. Like, everyone's such low health. Oh my gosh. And there's no more healers. Okay, so Senna, Mew, Noah, please kill it. Do it fast, please. Okay, one of my restrictions is also no in-battle switching. So once my character is dead, I have to wait either for a healer to revive me or for the AIs to save or lose the battle. But that was the way I played anyway. I guess, but like I literally can't. Like I don't even have access to the challenge mode to use like unlock things to unlock the classes. I literally have to fight until I get so I unlock the classes. See the empty. Though, yeah, okay, I guess two healers and four zephyrs would be the play afterwards. Yeah, maybe. I'll have to see though. Yeah, it's fine, Charles. And thanks for showing up. Right, this way. It's a long path without any objective, but that's fine. That does give you freedom to do stuff. Yeah, very appreciated. I'm not gonna get all the containers, but I'm gonna get those on my way, just in case they have an access or something. Also, no, I am not finding you. Yeah, I kind of, yeah, for Raji, I should probably come back to that game, but like, right now I don't have any plans to, sorry. I kind of just want to like do Xenosaga and other RPGs before like before I doing any more speedrunning or something. I found Perun the Gnosis. Perun in Xenosaga 1. Oh, wow. okay, wait. What was I stuck on? What? Monolith programming. The fuck is this, dude? Just Lance, please, like, just put a foot. I skipped it on instinct, but it's the water scene. I should have let Mio say water. But I kind of skipped it on instinct. too much of a speedrun on some occasions. Alright. Right, it's gonna be like go kill the Aspar for the gems and the tutorial, and then there's so many tutorials, but like it's necessary. It's like, right, yeah. Cuckoo meal. I never said I was gonna do that. is, and I'm not gonna do it. Plus I'm on 1.1.1, so you know I would do 1.1.1 things instead of whatever the heck you do in 1.2. Sorry, guys. Right. What do you mean just don't do the vine clip? I'm not playing Zord, you know? Okay? All right. I am not doing Zord on 1.1.2 now, okay? It's a dumb file, okay? I'm not doing Zord on 1.1.2. Yeah, okay, so phase one is kind of free, right? Doesn't do anything. And then phase two, I have to, well, I literally can't kill with the train attack, right? Because train attack can begin with a lower ratio or something, and then it's also like times 2 HP and stuff. Well, I don't know if it's times 2, I didn't check the numbers on the difficulty multipliers and stuff. Unlike XC2. I feel like it's times 2 or times 2.5, like bring up here. I don't know. A consistent quick kill, which is neither consistent or quick. So I thought phase one was free, but maybe not. So it's an actual enemy, okay? Alright. Maybe it's only free on normal and easy because you literally like out damage him or something. I don't know. Okay. This is the other attack. Yep. Now, chain attack time. Well, I think. But I do have to survive first. I don't know when if I should do it right now. It's probably dead. Again. Fun fact, you can choose the orders and stuff with only the B, X, and Y. Like, you can choose it with a B, X, Y, or X. I probably repeated a letter or something, but you can choose with any button. So for the low A presses challenge, you can do a chain attack with no A presses. That's a fun fact. And also the tutorial, like every single tutorial with this A confirm, you don't have to press A unlike any other Xeno game. You don't have to, you can just press B. Which is nice. But that's only like it doesn't matter. That's strange. I don't know. Okay, I don't have a plan. Because I know this can't kill. Like it has way too much HP for now. Zephyr's physical, Ogre's physical. I guess I should. hang on. There's no Ouroboros auto yet, so it doesn't matter if I choose uni or tail. I go with you, so get slightly more aggro. Alright, so no. So I want to heal. What else do I want to do? I think this. No, Carlos, no. I hope you like you at least realize later, right? Because like that's probably people would never realize the whole game for some reason. Like, oh my god. Okay, yes. Okay. Phew. How heal again? Sure. And then I can. Do this. No. That's sad. Okay. Oh yeah, right, the Mio's order doesn't work, right. So it doesn't even matter. So I have to choose between Senna or Uni because Mio's order doesn't work. I guess I'll choose Senna. I guess you're right. This and this because it's a key pair with a Senna, I think, so that should be more chances to get higher ratio, I think. And then does it really matter which you, I guess I'll choose you. I would have liked Tyon first. Thanks, game. I literally don't have any use for this right now. I think I should use, okay, so it's Mio still, even though the order does nothing, I'll get TP for the defender roll, and that should be enough for the round, I think, right? We'll see. This, yeah, okay, that should be enough. This. That's such a low ratio. I'm not gonna be used to this. Oh my god. 10k. I'm not gonna be used to this. I'm used to like doing all the chain aisles and stuff. Oh no. That was so low damage. I still had to win. Like in V4 it's supposed to be free and you can't lose and I'm worried for nothing. But like seeing everyone on low health is like ugh. I'm gonna try to get overkill, but like probably won't get much. I'm gonna not time the chain well, I'm gonna. Yeah, I feel like Serpentine Blue always puts me at the same HP. I'm suspecting something like that. In which case, I did not know that the fight was free on phase 2. Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna do it now. I don't know if it's enough. Yeah. Yes, stay on first. It's gonna be a lot of damage. Right. A lot more damage. Okay. Okay. So Senna, because she is on the Agnian side. Gonna use tie on. Let's use Mew. Okay. This is actually a good one though, for once, because I don't already have the attack buff on my team. So yeah, right. Cool. Then look at that, and then this could have been a Bravo if I did if I used guess. Did they even get overkill? I don't even know. Also, yeah, I got Tyon. Okay, so doesn't matter. Alright, cool. I got Tyon. Yay! Okay, I killed it. Okay. I don't know if I even got overkill. I didn't even focus on that. Okay, okay, now we get the gems to talk about, I think. Yep. Alright. I'll make more gems maybe later, but right now, no need, I think. I don't think even can. I don't know. More HP is always a good thing on this difficulty. But for heals, I should increase healing. What can I do with my items? I feel like this would be what I want. So yes, so the reason why I have this many coins already is that I'm using the expansion pass. I don't even care at this point. I'll go to get the Inno for the hard class later. Because otherwise it would only be Teach until Izzet. So, I don't know. I guess Izzet is not that far, but then would like it's only like Teach Izzet and Juniper before like a long while. So I prefer to get one more hero. Plus it's plus Inno is a defender, so that would be nice. I don't have a use for this yet. This could be cool, but my crit rate sucks. I'm sure I should go for this one or this one. I'm gonna go for this one. And then there could be some nice DPS. Yeah, all right. I can only use gold coins on this and something else, but since I can only use gold coins on this, pretty much, I should probably use them already. I can buy 2 level 3s. Okay, buy 4 level 2s, but like, 3s would be better. I have this. I'll take this. I'm probably fine. I'll find a use for the 8 other gold coins later. For now, I think I'm fine. I get ultimate counter. Get this one. And get this one. Now for accessories, I got a silver brooch. Some very useful. Time to go and do a more of chapter 2. Hopefully I should be able to beat chapter 2 this stream. Because it's only up to K, right? And then it cuts to chapter 2 and then cuts to chapter 3, I mean, and then Chapter 3 is when you get, where you get Ethel and stuff. So I think I should be able to do chapter 2 on this stream. If I don't get beaten up by K instead, by Ethel and then K. Which could very well happen. So I'm gonna go Senna, I think. She's probably a little fast on her animations on Ogre, but I feel like it's placebo at this point. I'll have to time that later, but I don't think it matters. Let's go to Granny 4. At least, well, that's not the point of the story, but like, let's go there anyways. So we get ambushed. And then we fight the soldiers, I think. Okay. So this one flees, or this one, some stuff. This one too, I think. Art mastered. That's nice. I can't use mastered arts. Actually, that's pretty much trash. It's fine. Okay, those vangs are probably too. See, I think chapter 2 is a little short, so I might continue a little bit into chapter 3 for the stream, but I don't really know. Maybe K will be taking me a thousand years. I won't be progressing much further, but we'll see. I wish you had out of flow from the beginning. So stupid not being able to chain arts together. Especially with the Agnian classes. Also with the Kevesi classes, but like. Like at least with the Agnian classes, by chaining arts, you can also like recharge your other arts faster. What do you have? I don't. I'm not too deep. Right. Boost evasion, tilt, procreate, hold. Boost damage. I guess that's kind of good for Ethel and stuff. That's gonna be all the adds. But I prefer using evasion and stuff. Right? Yeah, no effect, okay. Alright, so the strategy is gonna be the killing to killing the ads first. Really? You just did. Both healers are dead. Yeah, okay. All right. I'm gonna try to only focus Ethel, maybe. What? Why am I dying? Why are you already dead? Way. Okay. Let's focus on the blocker first then. Why you just secure? Don't kill Tyon. Cringe. Okay, what am I supposed to do about that? What am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to do? I'm gonna try. Oh, she can already choose this. Yeah. Another healer wouldn't be bad to. Yeah, I'm gonna have three fields of evasion up. I'll be controlling lands. Well, I can't switch yet. I'll try to control lands. The damage output, but I can already do this. So defenders, three healers. Good. For skills, right? Well, that's my only skill. Same for this. Okay. Any exercise I could use? Yeah. Mm-hmm. That's going much better. Do-do-do-do-do. I should have time to do a second change to go after that. That's gonna suck for chain attacks though if I use three healers, but I can't really do anything against that.
Na 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 na
Even with the plus 10, they probably can't do anything. They have to do this.
No.
Doesn't matter, but I think there's a little big bit. I think with this I should be able to do to finish the round. Yeah. Almost there, almost there. It's only one fight out of the three. It should be fine. Two more fights now. Console K. Mm-hmm. Can I kill this old man? Oh no. Oh yeah, I got it. Right. Keep zoning out a little bit. Probably a little tired. I keep zoning out again. No, Okay. So my chains do nothing. So I'm gonna instead. There's still Mobius Cave after that. It could take forever. I need to stop zoning out in the middle of the fight. I wanted to continue after this, but I'm a little bit tired today. Probably be a short stream or I end on chapter 2, but oh my god. Alright. Mm-hmm. I keep zooming out. Should we be able to kill it? Please allow me to kill on this round. On the next round. Wow, a potential Bravo. Probably not. No. two phases down, the still third. There's still a third class though. A third class, a third phase. I think I'll just go to sleep after this fight. I'm a little too tired. I don't know what to do. This is gonna take forever. Ooh. So long. No. Almost Bravo. No. Didn't even complete the order. Oops. Oops, I didn't want to do that. I'm gonna make it. I zoned out again. Okay. Might be able to complete the order anyway with the lens at the 76. So it should be only 4 AP to get to whatever I want. That should be fine. I guess what it could do is this. To boost his damage on the order instead of using the side attack.
Thank you.
Need to pay attention. I think I might be able to kill. I hope so, at least.
Mm-hmm.
No, 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 let's go. Yes, yes. And that's pretty much the end of chapter 2. I think I only have to go around Chrony 4, and then I'm good to end this stream because I'm a little tired. I zoned out a little too much in that fight. Right, there's a tutorial. Alright. So you can just go to Teach and beat him easily. I don't even know what level Teach is. I'm gonna have to look at that. Right. I'm just gonna be weaker than Gray. Yeah, will you save the game? Yes. Okay. Alright, nice. It's good to keep a record. It's good. Yeah, right. Yeah, you know, it's very easy to go to Colony Iota and go get Alex. Sure. Though I do want Alex at some point, but like, level 40 and stuff. Gonna be so bad to get. Only level 40. Alright. I think I'm gonna... I didn't think Ethel and K would take this long. Oh, I should have expected that, but like I didn't expect it to take that long. I'm feeling pretty tired right now. But this weekend I should be able to stream during the day, so I'll be less tired. Because right now it's the night, Icarus, also from the same time zone, pretty much. It's pretty much night. But like this weekend, I should be able to stream, maybe. I do have homework, though, to do, and it's for Monday, so I'll have to see, though. But hopefully I should be able to stream during the day instead of during the night. No, but like I mean, I have my homework. Like I can begin it tomorrow and then do it also Saturday. So maybe Sunday I can stream. That would be the idea. But I have to see if I would still have to do the homework Sunday, or if I can finish by Saturday. Hopefully. But yeah, So I'm gonna end the stream right now, and thanks, Gaddis, for staying for my index. I mean, you probably didn't look at the whole thing, but I appreciate still that you did come. And I don't know the teacher's level. I think that's probably the first hero I'm gonna go for, unless I can go for Inu first. If I can go for Inu first, then I should. I'll do that first. It's gonna be good to have a second defender class. But otherwise, it's gonna be Teach and Inu, and I only have that until Izzard. That's gonna be a treat. Because Gray is pretty much Kevesi, Alex is out of reach, Valdi is pretty much is Kevesi, Zeon is Kevesi. So that's a lot of classes I can't get. But I'll get the Kyatra in chapter 4. Alright. Thanks for staying and have a good day or night. Bye.